Good morning. So for the past few weeks, it has been raining non-stop, and I'm not kidding when I say that. I've wanted to do this video for a while now, but because life gets in the way and you have real responsibilities, sometimes wearing a bikini has to wait until it's sunny outside. It rained, and then it was sunny, and then it rained, and then it was sunny, and then it rained, and then it was sunny for like two seconds, and then it just rained. And it was like being on a movie set kind of rain. Like that ridiculous, I don't believe that's real rain. So, so today I'm finally gonna get to show you the beautiful swimwear at brightswimwear.com. I'm gonna tell you all the things that I love about them, the things that, you know, I'm not even sure that I don't like anything about them, but if there's something that I think, oh yeah, then I'll say. But, most importantly, with Bright Swimwear, I have a code. So if you want to get yourself some beautiful bikinis, some nice swimwear, they do full body suits, all in ones, I mean. So if you want to get yourself some, then feel free, because I have a code. If you use the code STITCHES in all caps, then you can get yourself not 5% off, not 10% off, but 15% off at brightswimwear.com. I think it's .com. I'll put a link up so that you can see. I mean, you can always pay full price. Bright Swimwear has great shapes, complementary to a woman's figure, and the fabric is perfect. Considering that I'm someone from a textiles and fashion background, I know when it's a good fabric, and believe me, Bright Swimwear know what they're doing. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I'm gonna get ready, I'm gonna show you the gorgeous swimwear from Bright Swimwear, and you will get to see what I'm talking about. Bikini set that I ordered from Bright Swimwear, and I also got a discount too, yay! But if you use my code, you will get a discount every single time. Plus it means that I actually get paid, so please use my code, because it makes my life a little bit easier. Then everybody's happy, the company's happy, you're happy, I'm happy, there's a whole bunch of positivity going around. So use the code, please, please, pretty please. You know what, just tell your friends, tell all your friends to use my code, that they can get some discount. You know, everybody's always searching for codes. I'm giving you one, STITCHES, in all caps, 15% off. So use my code. Use my code. You can mix and match. Now, sometimes, of course, if you, you know, with women's lingerie, you want to have top and bottom matching. And usually, that costs like £50, $50, you know. And with these, I mean, apart from the fact that if you use my code, you get the discount for a start. But it's one of those where it's a bit annoying if you, you know, you just want the top and you don't want to have to buy the bottoms because you've got a pair of bottoms. I mean, I personally love that these you can tie, so it's a cute little bow if you want to be a bit cute about it. But I could easily wear the top with this, you know. I could clearly wear this with this and it would be fine, you know. The dramatic dark with the floral design with the delicate lilac purple, it's quite cute, you know. I could easily wear that together and it would be fine. The fact that I can mix and match these different ones is refreshing. It's very annoying when you go to any shop like Primark or... No, Primark's the worst for it because you have to go with the one that has the exact same pattern on it. With Bright Swimwear, some of them just have a simple, calm, relaxed colour like this, with this lilac. And to be quite frank, I'm pretty sure it doesn't matter what skin colour you are, this would look good on you. And I'm saying that from an artist's point of view, I'm saying that as a woman, I'm saying that in general, you know, it's such a calming and delicate colour. It's like flower petals, you know? It's called lilac for a start, so I'm pretty sure that's a flower. You're already in this lovely, it's ridiculously soft and smooth. It's like, it is like flower petals actually, when I think about it, because I can't think of anything that's as soft as this and delicate and that water droplets just run off of. So this is awesome. You know, this fabric is amazing. As someone from a textiles background who knows her fabrics, this is incredible. It's so light. Another thing that I love about it, this feels heavy, you know, and it's a bit rougher. And the inside lining, it's grainy almost. Whereas this fabric is smooth and delicate and light, which I love. And I can't wait for the next time that I go swimming because I'm gonna wear this. I'm gonna wear it. You know, it looks good on me. It's a lovely color. It's delicate, it's light, it's soft. You know, the last thing that you want when you're going swimming is for something to go up and ride up, or, you know, having to readjust your straps. I think there might be some elastic. Can you see? It feels like it's elasticated. That might be the reason why it doesn't move about. They've clearly gone to good lengths to make sure that it's a good swim piece. You know, they're not just chucking out another set like Primark do all the time, which I hate. It's so annoying to see that because, like I said before, with the sets, buying sets of swimwear and so on, it's so frustrating to have to buy the same top and bottom. You know, you can't mix and match them. When I went online to Bright Swimwear, I immediately knew I was going to get this. I knew I was going to get these because the colour is gorgeous. It fits me nicely. Obviously I didn't know that until I got it, but everything about it is attractive. The shape, the fit, how it feels, it's lovely, you know? And I don't feel like anything's gonna fall off anytime soon. I can move my muscles and it's fine. I don't have to stress. You know when you get that stress in your head, like, is this riding up? Is this, you know, is this moving? You know, I don't get that stress wearing it. Which is strange because I've hated bikinis for a long time because of this problem, you know. But if you are a little bit shy, because I used to be very shy about my body, you might want to pick a one piece. And they do have those. They have some really nice ones and I'm tempted to go and buy some more. Obviously, only buy what you need. Don't just buy it because, like, oh my gosh, you know, I can get discount and what's really pretty. I like to buy things if it's pretty and if it's practical. So, is it pretty? Hell yeah! Do I like it? Can I use it? Of course, yes. Yes, I can. And I might even do a styling video where I style these out so that you can see how flexible these are for your wardrobe, especially in the summer. It's such a pain when you could be going to the pool today, or you know, it's just hot and you just feel uncomfortable. You know, when it's so hot that you're just like, I prefer to walk around with no clothes on right now, but I can't do that. So I've been, you know, going through my wardrobe and getting rid of stuff, but also thinking about what can I wear on a regular day. And how can I make it into a awesome outfit for the summer? Because it's going to be hot again, of course. And, you know, I want to style some of these out. Because if you hadn't noticed, this, I suppose you could call it a crop top. I cut it. It was a regular, you know, vest top thing. And I cut it. And that's one of the reasons why I picked this one. Because it kind of looks the same. Only it's got cute little bows. And now I kind of want the bottoms, but that have these ties on them. Although I'm not sure. I might get it for the yellow set that I've got because I've only got a top for that one. And I feel like I've gone through the website enough to know like which one I want to get next to complete them. So I could easily mix and match the yellow with the purple lilac, but you will have to let me know if you want to see me do a styling outfit with these swim pieces at Bright Swimwear. They have given me a code, like I've told you 100 times now, but I'm going to tell you one more time. So if you go to their website, I will put a link for you. And you can go through the website yourself. You can use my code STITCHES in all caps.
Stitches.
And you can go and get yourself something beautiful for the summer because it's starting to warm up, even though it's been raining. But it is starting to warm up, and I'm pretty sure after the next few months you will want to get your bikini, but you know, they might be all sold out. So go and get it now. Go and get it, use my code, and I'm sure the lovely people over at Bright Swimwear will sort you out. So I hope that you enjoyed this video. If you liked it, then give it a like. If you want to see more of me, I will be doing things like animating, costume design, character design. I teach you how to draw, you know, I do all this sort of stuff, and I style things, you know. So if you want to see a video of me styling these lovely bikini sets and all the rest of it, then put a comment, let me know. Let me know what you thought of this video. Did I give you enough information on the swimwear? Did you want to see me style it in a certain way? Or do you have questions? Because, you know, I'll answer them. I do check the comments and I reply to them. I'd appreciate it if you subscribed, if you want to see me make some more videos. I hope that you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye!
What we do here is go back.
Don't forget to tag me in your photos if you use my code as well. I'd love to see them.